After a wonderful day of quarterfinal action in men's basketball, it's now time for the semis. First up, it's Serbia taking on the United States. The U.S. beat Israel 111-107 in overtime in their quarterfinal, while Serbia knocked off Finland 85-84 in double overtime in their quarterfinal. Serbia with an early 2-0 lead. And Marko Tejic will be left open, and he'll knock down the three to put Serbia up 5-0. Later in the first quarter, Carson Edwards, he'll find Shaquille Taylor with a little jump hook. He gets fouled as well. Second quarter, the Americans up by 14. Long three there for Doković, and it goes. Last minute here in the first half, Vincent Edwards, he'll drive the lane, and his little jump hook drops. At half, the Americans are up 46-23. Early in the second half, Serbia will swing it over to Tejic. It'll end up in the hands of Vranić, and he'll finish it for the Serbians. Now Vincent Edwards uses a screen from Haas to knock down another three. There's a good look inside to Tejic, who will finish off the layup. Serbia down by 23. And the nice screen roll there, PJ Thompson to Shaquille Taylor to build the lead back up to 25. You got a good look at that replay right there. Carson Edwards, he'll knock down the three. He had eight in the quarterfinal yesterday. U.S. up big right now here in the fourth quarter. Jovanović, he'll step back and bank that three off the window and in. And for the U.S., Saša Stefanović, he'll drain the triple. Time ticking down. Nice pass there from Nikolić to Doković for the layup. But it will finish a 93-61 decisive win for the U.S. They're off to the gold medal game here in men's basketball.